work.
Walking in here and was looking around and noticed something. And I seen something that reminded me of the Craniacs, especially you, Nicole. Look who it is hanging on the wall. There's an EP. I don't see one in here, but I guarantee if they end up putting that down there, I'll get it for you. All right, we're going to go play some games. All right, we're going to give the Red Hot a try, Jackpot of 300. I've hit it once before. 50 cents a play. Three balls. We'll give it another one more try, and I'm gonna let the wife try it. Keep going. Four that time. A whole 10 tickets. 13.
Got 10 tickets.
All right, let's let the wife try. Let's see if she's hot, hot, hot. Go ahead and do it two more times. You're gonna be hot, hot, hot. Look at that. Five, big win. 33. She's always hot to me, so let's go play something else. All right, I'm gonna give the milk jug a try here and see if I, what I can do. Can't play this one either. Boy, what is tonight? They just don't want me going home with that Nintendo Switch, do they? My son wanted to sit down and play the Ice Man. We're gonna play it together. Big old fat man back in this little deal. All right. On that one. All right. Well, look here. I think they might have the beanbag toss ready. Well, it's $1.50 a play. All right, let's give it a try. Some of the games are broke, but let's see what $40 end up getting us for tonight on this card. And remember, we're trying to get that $60,000 to where we can get that Nintendo Switch. It's gonna come home to me. They told me that I can't combine my card, so I've got one that should have like 10-15,000 on another one. And I've got another one that's got like 5,000, but let's see what this one's got. Over 25,000. That's not bad. Considering most of that, we turned in, we ended up having a whole complete set of both the heroes and the villains.